Today we were looking at Indian brands, and Nirav Modi was that brand.
It seemed like this beautiful aesthetic fantasy. He really had this vision for like a multinational jewellery brand, something like a Tiffany's.
He was bold, he was taking risks. It felt like he had all the right pieces in this puzzle.
It's very hard to make that much noise without obscene amounts of money behind you.
He did everything right. You could never have expected things to ever go wrong. It was this strange, unending fountain of money that he seemed to have always. Where was it coming from?
It was very difficult for anyone to know or suspect that something was wrong until it all actually came tumbling out.
This is the biggest corporate fraud that has taken place in India.
Big hunt for India's biggest thief, Nirav Modi, is hotting up.
Nirav Modi came out of nowhere, created this beautiful image, had a beautiful product. He controlled his narrative, he controlled his whole story, and then he was gone.